Hi guys, today I will show you how to change your digitizer in your LG phone. Mine doesn't work properly at all, so we need to change it right now. It's quite easy. Just look at me and repeat the operation. Okay, here we are. Take this plastic off. Put this flex and these two things cut off. And second thing, yes, second flex and one more flex from your camera. Okay, I think it's all. So we need to pull up your motherboard. Okay, take these two screws . Notice this is different screws like the other one. So put it on . Okay. And check our digitizer. We need to get plastic tool to disassemble our fascia. Now gently pull up your camera from here. God damn it. This is in Polish word matryca. You see the camera. I hope it will work. Okay, now we have a digitizer and LCD. Get out the LCD from the digitizer. And pull up digitizer from plastic. You can cut the glue like me. It will be easier to pull it up. Okay. broken. Get second tool. Okay. This is our new digitizer. We don't need to get new glue because all glue is already in your plastic. So it's easy to fit. Okay. And put your LCD on it. Okay, done. Like you see, it's quite easy. However, not now we're gonna assembly all the phone in. Side. Okay. Take our buttons to fit. Hit one and hit second. Okay. Now we need to put all the flex to this old hole. За так за 20 минут. One here. One here. It's not so easy, like you see. Okay, assemble your digitizer to your LCD. put the plastic right here, put the motherboard into here. Get our camera here. the screen protector out. Check my digitizer works again. It's pretty cool. It's quite easy to do. And you save a lot of money, about 20 bucks for changing this digitizer out. Mice already do, I already make. I hope the video you enjoy. If yes, you can tips up, subscribe my channel, and see you next video. Bye.